President Ram Nath Kovind paid tribute at Amar Jawan Jyoti at India Gate on Wednesday. Army Chief General Bipin Rawat, Chief of Naval Staff Admiral Sunil Lanba, and Chief of Air Staff Marshal Birender Singh Dhanoa were also present. India is celebrating its 72nd Independence Day this year.